Hey guys, welcome back. Easy here, 7 days to die. You guys are awesome. As always, thank you so much for your support. So in between episodes, last episode I had asked you guys, you know, do you want to see everything that I do as far as like building, upgrading blocks, stuff like that? Some of you said, yeah, show most of it. Some of you said, you know, maybe do some stuff off camera. So I did do a little bit off camera. First off, I got some concrete mix going. I collected a bunch of sand, stone, and stuff from digging up the street near our old base. So I have everything here for the cement mixer, so let's get that started. We have that. What else? So I'm not going to bring this or this. Read these. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back to our base. I'm going to bring the cement. Let's grab our rebar frames that we have. I don't know how many we have right now, but we have 47 of those. So, I'm going to lay down the forge. I'm going to lay down the cement mixer. We're going to get things working while we go out and explore a little bit. Because I want to get a hammer going too, a claw hammer to upgrade before I really go crazy, you know, upgrading those wood blocks. So, yeah, we're gonna go and set them down over here to get them started working, and then we're gonna go run out. Why don't we go this way? We're gonna head out there. Just see what we see. So, yeah. I think this is probably going to be a good formula. Like, normally, to let you guys know how I normally do it, I will change the length of the daylight length at nighttime to kind of speed through the nighttime. Because, you know, unless there's a horde coming through, there's not really a whole lot of good recording that I can do at night. So I think instead of just speeding through the night, I'll try to use that time to, you know, craft my resources, collect some stuff, and that way you don't have to watch as much of that kind of thing during our regular episodes. So hopefully that works. We'll try it, see how it goes. Of course, you know, I'll still show as much as possible. You know, me, I know, I already said it, but I just like to watch everything. I don't know if you saw, too, our tools. I made all new tools. They're all yellow now, which is good. I crafted just a bunch of a bunch of stone axes to try to get that crafting level up a little bit. So we got that going. All is well right now. I mean, everything, you know, we're moving in the right direction. I'm pretty excited. I'm ready to get this new base up and running. Because it's day 18, so we only have a few days before we're going to see the horde. And actually tomorrow, day 19, we'll probably end up seeing the dogs, right? Did you guys say it's 2 days before the horde comes in, the dogs come? So we got some action coming. Here's our new base. So I think first thing I'm going to do with the rebar frames that we have, I'm just going to line the whole outside of this wood foundation here. But what I want to do, I'm going to put down the forge. Yeah, so this outside wall is going to be all concrete. So I'm going to put this down here. Here's our cement mixer. I've never seen one of these. Point it. Let's give a spot here and put that down there. So do you have to interesting. Do you have to fuel this, or I don't know. Let's put output. So am I confused here? Oh, is it just from what's in my inventory? What should we make for the concrete mix? We need crushed sand, cement, small stack. So let's do... We have so much crushed sand. You know what? What we're going to do first, let's put this in here. Let's put stone. We put a lot of stone. Oh, we should put some clay in here, right? Just put 300 in. Alright, let's get that started. How about our... Oops. Can we make the hammer right now? Claw hammer. Just make one. Let's make a secure chest. Or actually, should we make some storage? Some storage crates now? Oh, nails. You need nails. I haven't been keeping any nails. Alright. It's okay. Let's just make one of these for now. Nice. Let's see how fast this thing is. Oh, one shot, like you guys said. That's nice. It's gonna speed this up so much. And, Max, I believe said, Max Fox, that, the claw hammer is actually like the best thing to collect sand too, so I never would have thought of that. So we'll try that out. Guys, this is so fast I don't feel so bad showing this to you. I don't think it's gonna be as painfully boring. Wow, look how fast the skills are going up to. 30 points. Alright, so since that happened, let's look at our skills. A lot of you guys said put some into sexual tyrannosaurus. To be honest with you, when I read this, without your suggestions, I wouldn't have really thought that would be something I need right now. But I'm going to trust you guys, and right there, I'm going to buy one for right now. Buy one, so we got that going. Now, we do need steel smithing, but our construction tools... Yeah, it needs to be up to 40. We're at 29, so we'll get that. We will get that. And the leather tanning, I know I wanted that. Let's go ahead and buy it. And we still have 10 points. I'm going to sit on our last 10 for now. I know we'll have more by the time we can get steel smithing, probably. But I'm going to sit on those last 10 points. Let's grab this. It's calling my name right here. Guys, it's so nice having some better tools. So nice. So should we go ahead and... I'm getting off track. I know we said we were going to go over there and search a little bit. Let's see. I know before we had to do... you had to make these wood first, right? Put the wood frame up around them. And then you were able to... put the concrete mix in. Oops. That sucks. That sucks. Probably not gonna have quite enough, but this will be a good start. And we may down the line. I wanna put these. Yeah, some blocks underneath. See how they can. We're gonna do this now where we can. Put these guys down here. Yeah. That'll be good. So they can't... Well, if they try to dig there, they're gonna have a hard time. Hey, that was pretty close. We have to dig up this side over here, but... That was close to what we needed. Alright. So... I'm gonna dig up this line, put our chest down, and let's hit the road. Let's go search a little bit. So one of the other things I had to do in between episodes, I had no scrap wire for both our cement mixer and when we eventually make our mini bike. So I went out, I got two of those. They're back at the base. Let's get this thing making some cement. How much can we make right now? 53. Okay. We want to put this down. Let's put it down in between here for now. And let's dump some stuff. Just dump all this for now. Or actually, should we try? Should we quickly try? Just make sure this is the way this works. Right. It is. Put up our frames. Pour the cement that we have, or concrete that we have. Yeah, look how quick the construction skills. Oops. Wait a second. Oh! Oh, so I don't even have to dump it in there. Guys, that's nice. Oh my gosh, it takes so much. I thought it was 1-to-1. It used to be one bucket of cement mix to one block. Wow. Wow, that burned that up really quick. Wow, okay. I thought that was kind of easy to make, and that explains it. That was too easy. It uses so much. Man, we're burning through. Alright, it's alright. We're burning through resources really quick. It's okay. Okay, so put this away for now. We have that. Put that away. Okay, let's do it. We're gonna go up this way and head down this road over here and see what we find. See what we find. Yeah, I think digging up the roads is the way to go. We'll collect these cars as we go too. There's a chance of finding the scrap cable from these two. It sounds like it's pretty unlikely. Compared to going to, like, I got mine from refrigerator, I think. Refrigerator and an oven I broke down and got them. So, that worked out good. Alright. This is the way. This is the way. Looks like a not so hospitable biome. I know we saw this before when we were looking for our place to build. Okay. You guys did mention too, next time we go to the desert, I'll grab the yucca plants. I didn't grab those last time. And apparently can make the juice, yucca juice, without the need for water and a campfire and everything. So that will definitely be beneficial. This... Oh no, it's already 2 p.m. in game. I was going to say this might be airdrop day, but it's not. So it'll probably happen when the dogs are here, right? Probably. That chicken is really happy to not be on fire. I don't know if you guys saw one of the other most recent episodes, but yeah. We found a not-so-lucky chicken in that episode. Why is this searched? Were we here? I don't think so. Let's use this crossbow. Whoa. Okay. What you got for me, guy? Some more of that. I'm gonna take everything because we need the iron. Back at our new base now. We should try to make a new crossbow soon too and see if we can get something better than green. Ooh, nails. We can make a storage chest. I will read you. Thank you very much. Oh. Man. Same for his neck instead. Back him up a little bit. Okay. So maybe I ran and searched the outside of this real quick. This was definitely... Some of the stuff is already searched. Don't need that. Guys, is there any use for the glass panes? Can you... I'm sure you can use it for something. I just don't know what it is. Oh, Oh, nice. Ammo. So delicious. Let's check these pumps. Take your fuel. I am curious, too. I'm sure these pumps still blow up like they used to. If you take the fuel out and then shoot it, does it still explode? I think the... Before this alpha, even if you took the fuel out, they still exploded, so... Curious about that. Alright. Ladies. Dead. Oh, you dead. Alright. Sham sandwich. No, thank you. We should probably check these tires out, right? Don't know what colored tires we have. Back at home. Should probably start a little tree farm. I mean, there's plenty of trees over there right now, but... Should probably get a little farm going, too, at some point. Did I just see something peeking through there? What is that? Oh, chicken. See you, chicken. And what do we get from these blocks? Let's find out. Stone. Alright, so we don't need to do that. Tell you what, we don't need these frames right now, just so I'm not constantly switching. I'm probably blinding you guys with that light. Lead. Man, tons of fuel. We're gonna be set up. We're gonna be set up with the fuel. Although, who knows? The way I just went through that cement, maybe it's not. Maybe it doesn't last as long now. Blue tires. That's good. That is good. Give me your goods. Yeah, we need, hopefully in the airdrop, one of the airdrops coming up here, we get the mini bike book. It would be... What do you get if you scrap that? Just iron. I don't need two sets. Yeah, hopefully we get the mini bike book soon. Because I definitely want to... start making that as soon as possible. Alright, we're going in the back way. Wow, blinding. I'll turn that on when we get in. Or what if we found a mini bike book in here? I'll take that. Anything good? Take your lead. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm trying not to, scrap all the stuff down like I did before. Just drink that. Who's making all that noise? Of course, we're totally loaded down again. Take that. Oh, somebody said, too, there's bags under the stairs. So, let's check that. Let's get rid of this fool first. Shotgun to face. Wow, he's tough. Oh, he's really tough. Alright, let's check it. Garbage pile and this one. There is stuff under there though. How about this side? We got garbage. Should we take that? I guess if I'm taking that cloth, I will scrap. Okay, totally searched. So, oh, this box, I know I didn't get that. Potato seed. I don't know if, you know, if, when. Well, we are going to need that because we want... Oh. Guys, I tell you what, this is the end of this episode, but we're finding a lot of good stuff here. So when we come back, we're going to finish searching this, head back and dump our inventory. Yeah, we want to go in there. And just continue on. So guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all the support lately. And be sure to, you know, like, leave a comment. Let me know what you think about the new plan as far as episodes creation and everything. And yeah, that's it. Thank you guys. See you next time.